Her Royal Highness Crown Princess Catherine has been explaining to us for more than 20 years how victories are won by persistence and brave attitude to save and protect those who need help. A compassionate act is a reward, Her Royal Highness always says. Princess Catherine is a leader of vivid spirit, clear mind, and strong character, with a devotion and responsibility to make decisions and find solutions quickly, because kindness cannot be done too soon. You never know how soon is too late. Many times her team and co-workers have been astonished with her passion to do the best in her ability to help children in need of an operation and people in need of emergency care. Often, her ability to connect people bears fruit of long-term cooperation among experts that wouldn't meet otherwise, and thus brings prosperity in many realms, including humanitarian and scientific. Princess Catherine translates capacity into reality, always in the service of children, the sick and elderly, to provide them with a dignified life. Children feel the strong, pure love. The best times every year are the times of joy during Christmas and Easter, when several hundreds of children without parental care are given gifts. Laughter and happiness and sense of belonging and hope makes great memories and brings smiles to their Royal Highnesses, to their parents and grandparents themselves, to lovely people that are building their own families, and knowledge to come back and give back to their country as well. Princess Catherine's great accomplishments wouldn't be possible without the great support of her husband, Crown Prince Alexander, and their children and grandchildren. Prince Peter, Prince Philip, Prince Alexander, Alison and David Andrews, Amanda, Stephanie, Michael and Nicholas. To raise a family, represent a country and help in the capacity building of a health system are all the roles of a lady leader who has become a model and a voice of the future. An active part and large amount of work Her Royal Highness does is what makes it all so much more special. Being a practical and capable philanthropist is a gift to a country and its people, and Her Royal Highness Princess Catherine certainly is that. The cause is as strong as a person standing behind it. Their Royal Highnesses, Crown Prince Alexander and Crown Princess Catherine, attended Her Majesty the Queen's Diamond Jubilee Year celebrations in London last summer. Following her husband, Crown Princess Catherine, besides bringing investors, also works hard lobbying very important international entities and friends abroad that Serbia must be a member of the European Union, passing a strong message that Serbia is a country of great people, can contribute to the international community. With that in mind, their Royal Highnesses Crown Prince Alexander and Crown Princess Catherine assembled with members of European royal families and other officials, as well as hosted several events at the Royal Compound in Belgrade. Her Royal Highness Crown Princess Catherine, together with Mrs. Yu Soon-taek, the wife of the Secretary General of the United Nations, Mr. Ban Ki-moon, has been working on raising the awareness about autism and establishing an important cooperation on helping Serbia to modernize its approach to children and adults with autism treatment. Supporting her husband, His Royal Highness Crown Prince Alexander II, in an event of historic importance, the reburial of their Royal Highnesses Prince Paul, Princess Olga and their son Prince Nicholas at St. George Church in Oplenac, Her Royal Highness Crown Princess with their sons, Hereditary Prince Peter and Prince Philip, Prince Alexander and Princess Elizabeth, daughter of Prince Paul and Princess Olga, as well as other members of Karađorđević royal family and representatives of foreign royal families, paid final respects to their Royal Highnesses Prince Paul, Princess Olga and their son Prince Nicholas, who were buried in the crypt of St. George Church in Oplenac. The reburial was an emotional moment of a historic justice that was supported by His Excellency Mr. Tomislav Nikolic, President of Serbia, His Holiness, the Patriarch, the Archiarchs and clergy of the Serbian Orthodox Church, representatives of Parliament of Serbia, Serbian Army, members of other royal families, and great number of citizens from all over Serbia, Republika Srpska, and abroad, as well as representatives of diplomatic corps. The international work of the royal family in the United States, Canada, and Greece have made tremendous contribution to humanitarian help of Lifeline, a web of humanitarian organizations that are partners of the Royal Highness Crown Prince's Humanitarian Foundation in Belgrade. During the past year, Princess Catherine organized numerous charity events and a significant amount of funds were raised. The funds raised were designated for medical equipment, toys, supplies, sensory rooms, and the equipment of vehicles. The Princess Catherine Foundation continued with the organization of the exchange of medical experts between Serbian and renowned medical centers around the world. Many distinguished doctors held medical training sessions in Serbia, whilst numerous Serbian doctors went abroad to keep up to date with the latest medical techniques.
U periodu od 5. do 20. oktobra imala sam čast da zajedno sa još 4 lekara Instituta za onkologiju i radiologiju Srbije u organizaciji Fondacije princeze Katarine Karađorđević boravim u MD Anderson Cancer Centru u Houstonu, koji je jedan od najvećih centara tercijarnog nivoa u Americi. Uspostavili smo lične kontakte, odnosno ja sam uspostavila lične kontakte sa zaposlenima u MD Anderson Cancer Centru, a oni će imati veliki uticaj na dalji rad Instituta za onkologiju i radiologiju Srbije i to na dva načina. Prvi način je uključivanje u projekte Instituta MD Anderson, učestvovanje u njihovim istraživačkim projektima, formiranje banke tumora i banke krvi, a sa druge strane i prenos ovako dragocenih informacija našim lekarima, edukacija naših lekara i upoznavanje sa svim novinama koje smo tamo čuli i o kojima smo tamo saznali.
Zahvaljujući Fondaciji Princeze Katarine, Institut za onkologiju i radiologiju Srbije je uspostavio saradnju sa vodećim američkim ustanovama za onkologiju. To je Memorial Sloan Kettering Cancer Center u Njujorku i sada od nedavno, znači od ove godine, i MD Anderson Cancer Center u Houstonu. Ova saradnja naša je za sada dobro započela, znači mi smo odlično primljeni, razgovarali smo sa njihovim vodećim stručnjacima, imali prilike da vidimo neposredno kako se odvija, kako je organizovan i kako se odvija rad bilo sa pacijentima, bilo naučno-istraživački rad koji je veoma razvijen u ovoj ustanovi.
Under the patronage of Her Royal Highness Crown Princess Catherine and with the support of Lifeline Canada humanitarian organization, a Serbian-Canadian medical board was founded with the aim to connect medical experts between those two countries. The Flavors of Serbia, organized by the Lifeline Chicago humanitarian organization, which operates under the auspices of Her Royal Highness Crown Princess Catherine in Chicago. This year's event was a huge success, gathering several hundred people who helped raise funds for the Center for Protection of Infants, Children and Youth in Belgrade and reconstruction of their central kitchen at Jovan Jovanović's My Home. Lifeline New York charity organization, under the patronage of Her Royal Highness Crown Princess Catherine, organized a traditional charity lunch at the Le Cirque restaurant in New York in aid of equipping a sensory room for children with autism in Serbian city of Pirot. Their Royal Highnesses Crown Prince Alexander II and Crown Princess Catherine, together with Mr. and Mrs. John Gutfreund, welcomed His Excellency the President of the General Assembly of the United Nations, Mr. Vuk Jeremic, at a private reception held in New York as a way of encouraging future success in his diplomatic endeavors as well as a society introduction. Their Royal Highnesses, Crown Prince Alexander and Crown Princess Catherine, also attended the wedding of His Royal Highness the Hereditary Prince Guillaume and Countess Stephanie de Lannoy in Luxembourg. Their Royal Highnesses, Crown Prince Alexander and Crown Princess Catherine, visited the capital of Republic of Syria, Seoul, as guests of the Korea Foundation, a non-profit organization affiliated with the Ministry of Foreign Affairs and Trade of Korea. The third Oncology Symposia 2012 was also organized under the patronage of their Royal Highnesses, Crown Prince Alexander and Princess Catherine, and by the Institute for Oncology and Radiology of Serbia in conjunction with Memorial Sloan Kettering Cancer Center in New York, in cooperation with the Ministry of Health of Serbia, and co-organized by Her Royal Highness Crown Prince Catherine Foundation, that was held in the Hyatt Regency Hotel in Belgrade. The aim of the conference was to present the current situation in Serbia in terms of diagnostics and screening of the most frequently occurring diseases: breast cancer, colon cancer, prostate cancer and lung cancer, as well as the latest medical innovations and experience in other countries. The third Serbian Diaspora Medical Conference 2012, organized by Her Royal Highness Crown Princess Catherine Foundation and Lifeline Humanitarian Organization, in cooperation with the Ministry of Health of the Republic of Serbia, Ministry of Religion and Diaspora of Republic of Serbia, Medical Faculty of Belgrade, Serbian Medical Association and the World Health Organization. The aim of the conference was to improve the cooperation between doctors in Serbia and doctors of Serbian origin working abroad with institutions and individuals who are essentially important for the quality of medical care in Serbia, as well as networking among Serbian intellectual values in the field of health with the Serbian academic society abroad, as well as with prominent foreign experts in the field of medicine.
Princeza Katarina i njena fondacija su ove godine u saradnji sa Kraljevskim medicinskim odborom organizovale treću po redu konferenciju medicinske dijaspore. Ta konferencija je nastala na bazi velike želje princeze Katarine da se uspostavi kontinuirana saradnja lekara iz dijaspore, srpskih lekara iz dijaspore i naših lekara. Ove godine ona je bila veoma uspešna jer je okupila oko 200 učesnika iz cele naše zemlje, a bilo je gostio iz Sjedinjenih Američkih Država, Australije, Engleski. Verujem da je ovo jedan od do sada najuspešnijih projekata koje su vezani za edukaciju lekara iz Srbije u Srbiji i naše saradnje sa inostranstvom.
Her Royal Highness Crown Princess Catherine, together with Mrs. Kathy Fanslow, President of Lifeline Chicago Humanitarian Foundation, visited Subotica and delivered a sensory room to the Home for Children with Disabilities called Kolevka. The sensory room, which is extremely helpful for children with disabilities when developing senses, worth several thousands of euros, was a joint venture project between Her Royal Highness Crown Princess Catherine Foundation and the Home for Children with Disabilities Kolevka in Subotica that started in October of 2011. The money for this event was raised during Prince Philip's participation in Belgrade Marathon in April of 2010. The royal family has been a blessing for Serbia for over a decade. They have come happily back to live in their beloved country and make a huge impact with humanitarian and diplomatic efforts, but above all, showing that living with their people and sharing their worries, hopes, thoughts, carings, and fighting for a better tomorrow is winning the high ground Serbia deserves. Her Royal Highness Crown Princess will continue to help her husband, His Royal Highness Crown Prince Alexander, in making Serbia a place of humanism, of openness, forward-thinking, tolerance, a land open to development and modernization in thought and technology, as it is opened in being the strong traditional support for all the countries fighting for improvement of humankind.
I have been blessed with love and support of my husband, my family and my friends, and I'm grateful for the opportunity to help the people in Serbia and to live in this beautiful country that I hold so dear in my heart. My birthday wish is that everyone in Serbia is healthy and prosperous, and my husband and I will not rest until my wish comes true.